going on, guys? Welcome to Luxury Bricks. If you'd like this video and subscribe to the channel, that would be awesome and greatly appreciated. So today we've got a luxury transforming motorhome. It's made out of roughly 1,300 Lego pieces. We'll do a tour of the whole vehicle. We'll check out all the cool features. Right now we've got the top down. We've got it folded up. So we've got enough clearance to go under bridges and we won't tear down utility lines. The front of the vehicle is modeled after a Kenworth K108 cab over. We've got our marker lights up here, got our air horn, our front grille. We've got steps so we can get up to the cab. And we've got a fuel tank here with our cap. There's one on each side. We've also got a little compartment here for some tools or whatever. To get to the inside of the front cab, we can lift up this entire roof piece. And then we've got our driver's seat, GPS, some controls, and we've got a back seat for more passengers. And then the roof piece has a TV screen for the back seat passengers as well. In this first compartment under the floor, we've got our steps that lead up into the motorhome. Got a little rail we can fold up. And it attaches right here. And then in the next compartment, we've got a little outdoor grill. There's a little handle. Slide it out. Fold this up. Throw a hot dog on there. It's just the right height for minifigure man to do some grilling. And then this last compartment is just for additional storage. On the other side is our compartment for our steps. And then we've got our freshwater tank and our black water tank in this compartment. And then in the very back, we've got our generator and a hookup for electric. To transform this vehicle into a two-story home, we'll first lift up this entire section. And we'll fold down this wall that leads to the master bedroom. We'll set this to the side. Then at the back, we've got our guest bed and our master bed. We'll pop out both slide outs on each side. And then we'll just set this entire section back on top. The slide outs hold it right in place. And we've still got enough clearance to open up our door. And then to fold it back up, lift this back up, fold our wall, pop both slide outs in, and this slides all the way back down. Boom. Next, we'll check out the interior of the first floor. We've got our entryway door, which we can open up, and we've got two slide outs. On this side, we've got a large couch that can fold out to additional bed. We've got a coffee table on each side. And beside that is our washer and dryer. And we've got our steps that lead up to the second floor. And we've also got a closet or pantry underneath the staircase with some shelves. And on the other side, we've got a TV directly across from the couch. It moves in and out with the slide out. And then we've got our booth dinette, our refrigerator, and our sink, stove, and oven. It's our kitchen area. And then that door at the very back leads to our bathroom. The bathroom has the small walk-in shower. And we've got a small sink and our toilet. And just a mirror on the wall. On the second level, we can remove this entire roof piece. And there's our wall folded up that divides the upstairs. the top of the steps, we've got a guest bed and a nightstand. And on the other end, we've got our master bed with nightstands on each side. And the roof piece also has a fold-down wall, so we can separate these two areas and have a master bedroom. We've got a door that leads into the bedroom. And then on the other side of that, there's also a TV.